every time, but like Cody and the receiver were kind of close? Is that just because it's tight spaces? Or
well, I mean, Cody's got to get out the flats. We have what we wanted as far as getting the guy in the back of the end zone. The outside, the receiver got a great release to the inside, and we just pushed that route a little too deep. Wanted to pivot it out to the sideline to pull it for the post throw, and it just didn't happen.
Your thoughts on what Paul was able to do when Clint went out of the game?
Oh, he did decent. I mean, it's overall, we still, at the quarterback position, put the ball on the ground too much. We put our defense in way too many bad situations for no apparent reason. I mean, you know they're going to blitz on third down. To hold the ball on third down and to put the ball on the ground is inexcusable.
Is there any surprise element there with how many reps he was maybe getting in practice leading in?
Yeah, anybody's going to do that.
Relatively pleased with the effort up front after some adjustments were made?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you got to really watch up front on the deal, and it's hard to tell because there's a lot of things going on up there. I mean, I thought we ran the ball good at times. You know, I mean, I thought up front we, at times we busted protection at times, but, I mean, it's going to happen. But, I mean, overall we just turned the ball over too much.
Coach, back in that first quarter, it was 9-0. It seemed like you guys could have maybe been up 3 touchdowns. So
yeah.
You feel like that was possibly where the game was lost early?
Well, I mean, it's a long game. And so, I mean, you know, at that point, we were stopping them every time. And so, you know, you'd like for us to go out there and you know, not drop the snap and do things like that. But it is what it is. It happened. So, yeah, I mean, we had short fields, and it was 9-0. And we didn't keep executing.
With Pat's snaps, anything there we really
I thought maybe a couple times the snaps wasn't accurate, but the ones we dropped on the snaps really hit us pretty good. You know, we just dropped them.
Shannon, you were under the impression they were going to have the impression of blitz, so I'm assuming you guys wanted to go run or quick games and stuff. Did that, having to do that, especially when you have to put a new quarterback, is that anything you guys can or want to do?
Not really. I mean, both of those guys know the game plan. It's not like we get overly complicated with things. I mean, they both took reps this week. You know, I thought Paul did a good job of coming in and put the ball in play. You know, he gave us a chance, no doubt. So, I mean, that's a positive. He made some throws down the stretch that were good. You know, at the end right there, that's unfortunate because, I mean, that's something we wanted to take advantage of. And just so happened at the end, we did, and then we just didn't execute.
How many adjustments did you guys make in the game plan once Paul came in?
None. I just stuck with it, yeah.